Hi, I'm Arnold Palmer, and I'm going to take this opportunity to introduce you to a young man who has not let a very serious accident deter him from going on with his life and enjoying it. Dennis Walters has shown more courage and determination than most golfers that I have ever met. I've watched Hogan and Snead and a lot of great players work on the practice tee, and they showed some determination and courage, but nothing like this young man has done. And he hits that ball. Some of us wish we could hit it just as well. But I think you should take this opportunity to enjoy and see what courage and determination can do for you in your lifetime. Enjoy it, and thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Dennis Walters, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about our show. Our show is a program not only of golf lessons, but also life lessons, and I hope to show by my own personal example you should never, ever give up on your dreams. In the show, I tell my story about how much I love to play golf and how my big dream was always to play successfully on the PGA Tour. In 1974, I had an accident which left me paralyzed from the waist down, and at that point, it was looking pretty bleak for my dream of becoming a professional golfer. First thing I had to figure out was, how could I play golf again? I started by hitting golf balls from my wheelchair. I then progressed to a swivel seat mounted on the passenger side of a golf cart, and for 33 years I've told my story and encouraged others to reach for their dreams, strive for excellence, and do something they didn't think they could.
He has been called one of golf's greatest ambassadors. For nearly 30 years, Dennis Walters has been traveling around the world, entertaining and inspiring both avid golfers and non-golfers alike with his program that is a tribute to the indomitable human spirit. From Good Morning America and The Today Show to the pages of Sports Illustrated and Golf Digest, the accolades mount for this man who has turned a personal tragedy into a lifelong journey of education, entertainment, and inspiration. Dennis's list of accomplishments is nothing short of remarkable. Over the course of 29 years and more than 2,000 shows, he has met and worked with golf's greatest stars. Ben Hogan, Sam Snead, Byron Nelson, Jack Nicklaus, Arnold Palmer, Gary Player. Because of his ability to motivate and inspire both young and old alike, he has been chosen to appear dozens of times with Tiger Woods. He's won the prestigious Ben Hogan Award for his remarkable comeback. He is one of only 8 honorary lifetime PGA members, a list that includes Bob Hope, President George H. Bush, and President Gerald Ford. In 2003, he won the Mary B. Porter Humanitarian Award and was named the individual junior golf program winner by Golf Digest. Dennis has also won the Graffis Award from the National Golf Foundation for his contributions to the game. The International Network of Golf has named their Courage Award after Dennis. Dennis makes about 90 to 100 appearances a year, and about 25 of them are conducted at PGA Tour, Champions Tour, and LPGA Tour events. The rest of his schedule is made up of appearances for junior golf, charity events, and corporate outings. His show is a perfect mix of lively entertainment, universal golf wisdom, and powerful human inspiration.
In 2009, I was named a national spokesperson and ambassador for the First Tee. The First Tee is an international youth development organization whose mission is to positively impact the lives of young people. What a great mission to have. They do this by providing learning facilities and educational programs that promote character development and life-enhancing values through the game of golf. It's a great concept, learning about life through the game of golf.
Dennis shows a new generation of golf enthusiasts that golf can not only teach valuable life lessons, but is also great fun. Inside his bag of tricks is something for everyone, delivered with wit, grace, and style.
This is in fact a giant-sized Tiger tee. How'd you like to carry 6 of these in your pocket?
Dennis inspires all to reach for their dreams every day. Whether it's lowering your score by a few strokes or changing your life in a way you never thought was possible.
Now I'd like to introduce our co-host and opening act, Mr. Bucky. Come on, Buck. Mr. Bucky was found at the Naples, Florida dog pound and was rescued by canine castaways of Arcadia, Florida. Anybody looking for a dog or a cat? An animal shelter is a great place to begin your search. He's very smart. He can answer any question as long as the answer to the question is a number. He does this by barking out the answers. He's very good in math, general information, and golf trivia. Let's ask him a few questions in the math category. 2 plus 2. 2 times 3. Very good. Square root of 16. Perfect. Let's go to general information. How many tires on a car? Spare tire? Yes. How many points for a touchdown? Extra point. Go for 2. Perfect. Now we're going to go to golf trivia, the toughest category of all. Can you tell me how many times Jack Nicklaus has won the Masters? What about Arnold Palmer? Last golf question. What's the par on the 18th hole at Pebble Beach? Absolutely correct. Beautiful, Mr. Buck. Thank you.
Catch Dennis's show, and you too will catch golf spirit, and maybe a dream of your own.
I hope you've enjoyed this brief presentation of the Dennis Walters Golf Show. It's an hour of great golf with a powerful, motivational message. I hope we'll have the privilege to come to your town and share our story with all of you and encourage you to reach for your dreams, strive for excellence, and do something in your life that perhaps you think is impossible. If you have a dream and it doesn't work out, never stop dreaming. Get a new dream. Mr. Bucky and I hope to see you on tour real soon. We wish you all good luck and good golf. Take it away, Buck. We would sincerely like to thank our sponsors for their generous support.